Good evening. I'm Jacqueline Meadows. Tonight's top news story. The heat is rising in the run-up to the city's elections. Earlier today, Mayor Thomas Morgan made a public appearance at the Metropolitan Art Museum's Japanese Treasures opening.
And once I'm re-elected, we'll bring more international treasures like this one to Ford City.
While the mayor's main rival, candidate Richard Killian, unveiled his anti-crime platform in a televised address.
For years, crime thrived under Morgan's reign, but no more. For years, they called us the City of Sin, but no more. The change is in the air.
I don't know about you, but I hate this city. It's cold, it's dirty. Some of the far more sinners than saints. Myself among them, truth be told. Now they say things are about to change. 20 years now, I've been hearing the same thing, again and again. But nothing ever changes. Same old victims, same old crimes. That's an endless problem. Unless that is, you happen to be the problem. Of you to drop in. So what kept you?
Just a little pest problem. What can I say? I'm a popular girl.
All done.
It's gonna work this time?
It'll work fine until you break it.
Wish me luck. I hear you, Lily.
Make your way across the rooftop to the museum. Follow the yellow indicator on your map.
Bar, bright light, no bar, no light. I get it, Louis. You know, Louie, I've done this before.
sonic emitters to divert the guards. Check your inventory.
This stuff must be worth a fortune. One of the technicians said that jade statue alone is worth more than my house.
So what? I seen your house.
All I'm saying is, they should put that on display instead of hiding it away in the research lab.
Yeah, but it's like really old. Those museum boys want to prod it and poke it a bit while they have the chance. Come on, let's lock up here and get a coffee.
Thank you.
Another.
Hello?
Thank you.
obsolete. Anya, I'm picking up some electromagnetic frequencies. When you get near to systems that emit EM radiation like this, you should feel a slight vibration.
Louis, you're full of surprises. Trouble just for one door.
Maybe you'd prefer to knock next time.
Hey, Tony, we just lost the lights. What are you doing down there? Okay, I'll send a couple of the guys down to check it out.
Feel more at home in the dark.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Wish me luck.